circling back on his side of the blue line. Van Steensel fires it. It's a pass. There's the shot. Scores! Tarasevich reading the play perfectly. A nice setup by Van Steensel.
Whoa, there's a good look at the dump in right there. And it's a one-time off his back foot. And Bickle did not quite have that left post sealed. And it found some daylight between the left post, and that's a seeing eye shot.
Tarasevich gets his 10th of the season.